I'm sorry, my friend. I don't know who that guy was, but whoever he was, he's gonna pay for what he's done. Space Godzilla. Relax. I'm not here to fight. Then why are you here? I'm here to give you a warning. A warning about what? That there is someone. That Bowser guy that you fought. There's a fight coming that you can't escape from. What are you talking about? You thought Dad was bad enough. However, there is a fight coming that you can't win, brother. You don't know me that well then. Oh, I know you quite well. You took everything from me. Now I will return the favor. Have a short battle, a minute fight. If I win, you tell me what this war is coming. But if you win, I'll let you leave. Deal. Let the battle begin then. Yes, let it.
Oh.
All right. You win. Now, who's the fight against? Soon to be Scar. What? Scar's supposed to be dead. I'm aware of that. However, Scar is being planned to be brought back by Bowser and his troops. How do we stop that from happening? You can't. It's destiny. Once it does happen, there's no reversing it. You just have to kill Scar all over again. I plan on that. Good luck, little brother. You're gonna need it. Little does he know, I'm still standing.
Morning already. Taco Bell's toasted breakfast.
Now that he's out of the way.
To be continued.